on the stage, Rahul Gandhi, Sonia Gandhi, Chandrababu Naidu, Pinaraya Vijayan, and of course, DMK's Stalin, the man leading this entire event, the unveiling of the statue of Karunanidhi, but also in effect, in the optics, a show of strength from the opposition. Sam Daniel tracking all that's happening out there. Sam, Rahul Gandhi just spoke a short while back. What did he say that was perhaps the headline?
Amitoj, essentially both Rahul Gandhi and Chandrababu Naidu slammed the BJP government at the center, also paying tributes to DMK founder Karunanidhi, whose statue Sonia Gandhi unveiled earlier this evening. Rahul Gandhi said, today we have a government attacking every voice in Tamil Nadu, and it believes only one idea should run across the country, ignoring all the billions of voices. For them, the billions of voices across the country do not count. And he says, a government, we have a government that does not respect different languages and different cultures across the country. And he made an appeal to people in Tamil Nadu to defeat the BJP in the next elections. And before that, he paid tributes to Karunanidhi, saying how, as a young politician, he got inspiration from Karunanidhi during the few occasions he met him. And before that, Chandrababu Naidu, the Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister, also slammed the ruling party, saying that every institution across the country has been destroyed by the central government, citing the RBI as a recent example. And he also alleged that the governors in several states are being misused by the ruling BJP at the center. And he again hoped that the alliance between the Congress, the DMK in Tamil Nadu, will be able to sweep the Lok Sabha elections, winning all the 40 seats in all the 39 seats in Tamil Nadu in the next Lok Sabha election. So, in a sense, it's the first major political event of sorts. Also, at the backdrop, it's the unveiling of Karunanidhi's statue, and this is a clear show of strength by MK Stalin, the new DMK president. And earlier, they had Sonia Gandhi had unveiled Karunanidhi's statue at the headquarters of the DMK. And going back in terms of the alliance history between the Congress and the DMK, they had a 9-year-long alliance between 2003 and 2014, and they broke up. In the last elections, they could not win even a single seat in Tamil Nadu. And once again, they have revived the alliance, hoping that they'll be able to repeat that kind of a magic. But the opposition says they are not really perturbed by what's happening in terms of alliance between the DMK and the Congress, and they say they will be able to repeat the 40 magic they performed in the early elections in Tamil Nadu when Jayalalitha was alive. Amitoj.